That's the reason the person who's the creator, he has put this formula. And he clearly mentions in the Quran, in Surah Nisa, chapter number 4, verse number 48, and Surah Nisa, chapter number 4, verse number 116, Allah will forgive any sin if He pleases, but He will never forgive the sin of shirk. For anyone who has committed shirk has strayed far away, has done the most heinous sin. That means the biggest sin in Islam, according to our Creator, Almighty God, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, is doing shirk, is associating partners with Him. It's the biggest sin. And the best thing a person can do is tawheed. Believe in only one God. And believe that there is no one worthy of worship but Almighty God. And Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of Almighty God. So He is the Creator. He sets the rule. We are the people who are undergoing an examination.